When hinges creak in doors chamber, and strange frightening sounds echo through the hall.
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now. Betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting magnificence. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive. Right.
is well stocked with priceless first editions, only ghost stories, of course, and marble busts of the greatest ghostwriters the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the Haunted Mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
Gentlemen, please remain seated. This ride will begin motion immediately.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize.
hiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return. The safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home. Kindly.
Would you think of that? You want to do that against it?